Alright, okay. I'll just check real quick, just in case I was like missing something or whatever. But yeah, I haven't played this game in a while, so it's gonna be a shitty first attempt, but whatever, I'm just gonna do this cup, and this one. This is the Nitro cup, and we have 150cc with items on. CPU are set at hard, and no teams. Maybe just gonna show you. Come on, set hard and everything. 16 race, okay. So everything is fine, I guess. Let's see what's gonna happen, whatever. So, 3, 2, 1, go, I guess. It's been a while I played, so we'll see. Oh, what? That's nice shit. Well, we're off a great start. Oh, come on. I'm building. Holy shit, I can't. Hard is hard, man. Okay. That loading is long. Oh! Thank you. I just really want to run something right now because I've been playing a Toy Tracer HD a lot lately. I was getting a little bit. Like, I want to do the 100% speedrun, but I kind of want to play something more casual. Let's say that Mario Kart speedruns are casual at all, but you know, I'm not aiming for like, super good time either. Like, I just want to run a bit fine corner, I guess. I don't know how long it's gonna take me. Whatever. Whatever, my dude. Yeah, that's the only thing. And I'm using Tanuki Mara. I don't even know if it's great or not. With this card, with those wheels, and the alien like thing. I don't even know if it's good. I'm just playing one of my favorite sets. I always play out of mind when the DLC came out and whatever. Split a little bit late on that one, but we good. I don't know if that was a good way, shit. That trip was horrible. I think the pink world is faster. I can tell. I was hoping for that mushroom. First place? Got a star? Let's go, boy! No RNGs involved. Yeah, let's try the pink one. Yeah, I think it's good. I believe the... It feels... I still like watch other people run before. Like, I just watch the rule set when I have to start the timer and when I have to end it. That was it. Like, let's go, boy. Let's do this. Like, I've been playing that game so much when it came out. Or whatever. Oh my god. Let's go back to the blue one. For those who are wondering, yes, I'm using the motion control for the whole time. I just feel like... It just feels better in my hands, like, to move the gamepad instead of the joystick. Like, I'm not saying it's bad to play with the joystick, but it just feels more natural. That was what I was looking for. Yeah. I actually love that phrase, if you're fast enough, man. Like, there's some stuff that changed. I out there. Why am I just not good for the shortcuts? So next time I speedrun, it's gonna be easier. My times. See, if you're fast enough, you cannot use that shortcut right there. I think that's a gap. You think about it. It's just natural for me to go for the coins when I have the chance. But collecting like 10 coins right at the beginning. Like, just go a little bit faster. Every coin. Fuck me! That's one of the races that I love. God. been a while when I played this game. I'm loving it. I forgot how fun Mario Kart 8 was. Jesus Christ. Like all Mario Kart games. Maybe I don't have that much fun with the oldest title in the series, but I enjoy the more recent ones. Actually, since like a Mario Kart 64, I love them all. Okay. Oh shit, I dropped the shell. Fuck. Bullshit! How did you pass? How did you get past the banana, man? Fuck you. As much as I love you, Link, fuck you. That's a good one. Oh yes, the train, that's why I always live there. True. Oh my god, that godlike shell. I'm sure it could be better at this point. Shake the pad! Oh my god, I didn't get any boost. Like, just one. No! What would you, why? No, not even. Oh, that... Thank you. That was lucky as fuck. Okay, we're back in the race, guys. I feel like it was slow, especially at the beginning. It's already almost over, what the hell? It's like, after this race, we're halfway there already. My control is bad. Pretty well, though. Thank you. it's a mistake like that that I consider. Where's the Luigi shell? Please someone tell me. That was weird. Oh, but the phone box definitely gets shot. Why you give me the best item? Like blue shell? I don't care. That was just perfect, the perfect item for the to come to the worst scenario possible, man. I think it's faster probably. I'm not remember. Look at my lead! That hell, this professor. I can feel it. That's a lot of 44 minutes. I'm the leaderboard. I think I'm gonna be a little bit behind. I feel like. I think I'm quite a few mistakes at least. First time playing this game in a long time. Oh wait, we have a shortcut. I'm gonna need a shortcut. Of course. What the fuck? Nah! Probably hear me shaking the game, but I just like, wow, I want those blows. Why is it always in front of you? Snipe? Snipe. Oh! Oh, I did get someone. Oh, was scared I wouldn't finish first. Like six more races to go on. Great. Oh man. Alright, it's already been 30 minutes. I am on. Oh no, I hate that one. It's like one. Oh, I hate it. Like, I prefer Rainbow Road, just for information, guys. I know here the jump doesn't help you at all. Oh my god, that's nice. I'm proud of it. I miss one moose by a lot. Only 4 more races to go. What happened there? Oh man, it's so bubbly. Okay. Well, I can save time for you, obviously. I got destroyed. Really? I thought... Oh, yeah, it's gonna just hit Neo right there, right? I still can do it. Nope. I don't think I finished first. It's been way too long I did that race. I a little bit. Get ah, fuck me. Fuck are you? Okay, I don't finish first, but second is. Somewhat fine. This is the first ride I haven't finished first. First race, yeah. It took 12 race for me to not finish first. After, like, it was the 13th. But, yeah. After, like, not playing for such a long time. So it's great. Oh my god, I might just do, like, 15 minutes actually. I thought I'd go a little bit faster, to be honest. But two mistakes in there, I didn't finish first on that round. No, it's whatever. They become better with a little bit of practice. Oh, water fell. Oh no. Also, I'll have to check a little bit the stats, because obviously I don't know any of them. Why? I won't lie, I have a good arm. So, like, it's not bad. I got 2 shells, like, twice. I got 2. And gone. I fell! Oh, I didn't lose every shirt that time. So this one will be better. I can tell you right now. Next time you're gonna be better. I'm gonna fail a little bit more. Honestly now. Yeah, no 44, not even full of 44. We're gonna be around 48. But I really want to do a run right now of something. Like, yo, Mario Kart 8. I've played that game for so long before. Like, I spent so many hours on this game. Yeah, no, I'm gonna do it. Where's my phone? But oh yeah, my phone is in my bedroom. Shit, I was waiting a text. Now I can't go check it. I'm supposed to go out after tonight. Whatever. It's only 2 weeks left, man. My friends can wait. Right? Giving up on social life. Oh! What the hell? You legit screw me up, then bump me. Like, you screwed me. Come through something. You don't know your choices. In every freaking Nintendo shot. Oh my god, I remembered, I'm a god. Yeah. what I hear about my place. And I get blue shell, dude. How many blue shells can you handle? Alright, last race. Let's try to do a sub 50 for the first round. Sub 50. Let's go, sub 50, man. We have the time. I can do it. I know the little shortcut. I know. I've been playing online enough. I've been doing the time attack enough at the time. I do remember the shortcut. Well, this is the biggest one at the end. I got stuck there. Fuck. Okay. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. Lost me better now. I'm saying I'm doing this for fun, but eventually for sure I'm gonna use a better character with a better guard and a better everything. I knew it, because I'm gonna grind. No! Oh, I thought... that was the last thing I wanted to fail. Like, that mushroom was actually perfect. God damn it. Sub 50 is still doable. It is still doable. Sub 50, first run. Boom! I feel accomplished. Nice. Ah, dude, I want to see my ally reel. Dude, did I get like 2 boosts or something? Oh my god. I definitely dropped 1 race. And that was it. I guess I'm gonna submit that just for fun. So yeah, that was fun. Maybe I'm gonna grind this for fun. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and see you next time.